about her all day. I think about her with her clothes off. I'm riding around with my system pumping LSD. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Winfrey Fitness. Sorry it's been a while since I uploaded a video. Last weekend I went out of town, had some family time, didn't get the chance to sit down and record anything, but your boy is back on the grind. This whole weekend I am recording Friday. Today's Thursday, so you guys are seeing this today, so I will be recording later on today. Saturday, recording as well. Sunday, recording as well. So you guys will have content all week next week. But tonight, I want to go ahead and talk about something. I wasn't even planning on shooting this video, but it came to mind. So what happens is a lot of you guys, of course, are dieting, trying to get in shape. And a lot of times, I know for me in the past, things that held me back, little things, this is just one of the things, but eating late. So throughout my fitness journey, I've made a lot of mistakes and I had to learn from my own experiences. So that's some of the things I want to bring to my channel, is helping you guys out and not making those same mistakes. One big mistake that I used to make in the past was eating really big meals late at night. So I want to go ahead and show you guys something really simple that will help change the game for you when you wake up in the morning, possibly have better weigh-ins and things like that. Without further ado, let me go ahead and show you guys what I made tonight, which is something really simple. I have some spinach. Oh, look at the delts. Oh my, I'm not even flexing. Woo! Okay, so got some spinach, got some egg whites, and what I did with the egg whites to spice it up a little bit, because I don't like eating plain shit, I went ahead and put some fat-free cheese in there. You can't see that, but it's all good. Trust me. And then what I did, I talked about this before, I put some 40% less fat bacon bits. Where the hell do you find that? It's right by the ranch and all that good stuff in the grocery store. So just go over there and you'll find it there. So really simple. One other little trick I like to do to make this taste really good is I like to put some Weldon Farms. You can't see it because it's not focusing, but just believe me. Some Weldon Farms pancake calorie-free syrup. I use this a lot, and it kind of gives me that, like if you go to like IHOP or something like that, and you get you a omelet, you know what I'm saying? You get the pancakes, you know, and the syrup kind of comes over and touches the omelet. You ain't mad. You scoop that bad boy up and you eat it. So this kind of gives me that little IHOP taste, that saltiness from the bacon bits, touching that sweetness of the zero calorie syrup. Tastes absolutely amazing. I love it. I eat it every day. I'm not lying to you. I eat it every single day. And last but not least, I didn't want to go too crazy with the carbs. It's kind of late at night. It's actually like 10 o'clock, but about to go ahead and get my last meal in, keeping the carbs fairly low. As you can see, I kept the fats fairly low as well. There's not much fat in that, you know, little dish right there. So I went ahead and added some sugar-free chocolate and vanilla swirl Jell-O. It's only 10 grams of carbs. Now, I've been eating this for a while. I just haven't really said too much about it. I also do the sugar-free Jell-O, the different flavors and stuff like that. And that has zero carbs in it. But I'm deciding to go ahead with this bad boy because that's how I'm going to live my life right now. But a lot of you guys that follow me as well as Chris Jones, you probably see him talk about this shit a lot. Well, he didn't make this shit up. I'm tired of people going to other people's pages. Not even Chris Jones, but just like different pages. Like, oh, you copying that person. You copying that person. Bitch, it is, it's pudding. You can't copy somebody eating pudding. A lot of people eat pudding. I can see if you copy some stuff like, you know what it is. It's your boy. You know, stuff like that. You know, I get. But damn it, everybody eats Jell-O. You can't copy a motherfucker eating Jell-O. Excuse my French, but I'm tired of hearing people going to other people's pages. I didn't really get a lot on my page, but I'm tired of hearing people or seeing people say that other people are copying other people. Bro, it is pudding. Everybody likes pudding. That's enough of that rant. But yeah, guys, just keeping it real simple. Just wanted to give you an idea, something to eat at night that's really macro friendly, not high at all in fats, very low, high in protein because of the egg whites, and then very little carbs. But that's all I have for you. Like I said, I will be recording the rest of the weekend, so be on the lookout for more content And then, I'm going to go ahead and smash on this. Watch me some Game of Thrones. Any of you guys out there watching Game of Thrones, you Game of Thrones fans, comment below. Let me know that you're watching it too. The new season just started. If you haven't started watching Game of Thrones, I guarantee you get on that. It's probably one of the best shows out, hands down. But, yeah, I'm done. I'm about to eat. I'll see you guys next time. Always remember to take it one day at a time.